You know, the Munich Security Conference really is the Oscar of security policy wonks. Here is where top government officials from around the world, think tankers from around the world, and journalists from the best newspapers and magazines and TV shows come together to have their 24 hours of security policy discussions. They have a glass of wine, they sit in the room and listen to people in order to get, for those 24 hours, as much security policy as they can.